Yo, what's good, Tristans and Trist fam? Today, we've got Justin Bieber singing Holy featuring Chance the Rapper. This video premiered 9 hours ago and has almost 5 million views and lots of likes on it. So I guess people really like this song, but we're gonna find out what I think in a minute. But before we do, check me out on Instagram and Twitter and subscribe. You guys call yourself Tristans, you call yourself Trist fans. You're not even subscribed. Click that subscribe button right down below. Also, this video
sponsored by Skins.
You're not brand friendly, Queen Cat. Today's video is sponsored by Skillshare. Skillshare is an online learning platform where millions of people come together for creative purposes to find the next step in their journey. Illustrating, design, music. Look, Skillshare's got a class on it. Whether you're at a beginning stage or an advanced stage, there's all sorts of stuff on there. For people just like you and me, who are just trying to get some of those creative juices pumped. What I particularly like about it is that there's lots of like real life practical application courses. So for example, one that I'm taking and I still love and come back to is called Productivity Masterclass, Principles and Tools to Boost Your Productivity by Ali. I stay away from a lot of these like productivity things a lot of times because they're boring. How, and not only that, but it doesn't, half the time it doesn't even work. I'm just as lazy as I was before I took the course. But this course actually has some really cool down-to-earth practical ideas. For example, this class, The Power of Productive Procrastination, he talks about, and this is something that I'm going to do way more often. I did it just last night, where if you're procrastinating, you might as well procrastinate by doing something productive. I cleaned my whole house. There's also all sorts of tips on like how to keep things near you. If you're trying to like sing or something, for example, like us, having your microphone and your setup like right next to you so that when you're in the mood to do it, you just go, boom, do it. I got my amp, I got my microphone. Whenever I'm ready to sing, I just go. I just go. And underneath Queen Cat's ass is my phone stand so I can record myself and listen back. Anyway, it's this kind of stuff that makes this class awesome and that makes Skillshare also awesome. So for a limited time, use my link down in the description and get a free trial of Skillshare, a premium membership. You got absolutely nothing to lose. Not only does checking out that link help me out, but I'm telling you, check out this Productivity Masterclass because I'm telling you, it's actually pretty good. So what are you waiting for? Click the link or I might not ever get a sponsorship again. Okay. Some religious undertones going on here. Overtones, perhaps. The f***? That's not his wife? Why do I get the feeling this is gonna be some Village People type shit?
I hear a lot about sinners.
Okay.
Don't think that I'll be a saint.
Okay.
But I might go down to the river. Cause the way that the sky opens up when we touch it, it's making me say that the way.
There's so much like gospel influence to this. The chords, dun dun dun, and the rhythm behind it is very clearly influenced, which is kind of cool.
You hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. Feel so holy, 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 holy.
Actually, and also to my ears, there's not a lot of autotune. In fact, you can even hear some mistakes in his voice, which I think is super cool. I hope he goes more in this direction.
Don't think that I'll be.
So right there, that little like crack or creak in his voice right there, a lot of times that's the kind of thing that you would do over, but it sounds like he wants this to be more authentic and real. It's kind of an unpopular opinion for some reason, but Justin Bieber actually does have a pretty good voice and he always has. It's just like, I feel like a lot of times the songs that he does don't highlight that. They highlight the production and like the producer winds up slapping a bunch of effects on his voice to make it like match the energy of the track. But I love that this is more slowed down and real. He's pronouncing that very interestingly in order to keep it with his style, because he loves to have sound coming through his nose as he sings, which is very R&B, by the way. There's nothing wrong with it. So he's pronouncing this.
Can me say
There's a lot of this going on, and then he goes up into this would otherwise be a dark vowel, this O. The way you hold me, hold me, hold me. But in order to keep it nasalized, he is almost singing like the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. Because an M, if you just say an M and you clog up your nose, it doesn't work because an M is a nasalized consonant. And so if he's moving his vowel towards that M, it keeps that sort of nasal buzz going throughout the whole
thing. Way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me.
Right? That sort of thing.
You hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me.
Oh, hold me, hold me. I. There's so much in there. But it doesn't sound bad, right? It doesn't necessarily sound nasal, even though you can hear that it's nasalized.
Feel so holy, 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 holy. Oh God, running to the altar like a track star. Can't wait another second. There's a way you hold me, hold me, hold
okay.
me, hold me, hold me. Feel so holy. I don't do well with the drama.
The style that he used in the beginning, at least to my ears, is very different from the style he's using now. With this like rhythmic, upbeat track, he's adding a lot more twang or a lot more attitude to his voice, you could say. The beginning is more straight, right? But here he's going,
I don't do well with
it's like this like wah, 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 wah. It changes dramatically. And again, points to the fact that he actually has a pretty damn good voice and he has a lot of control over how he's using it and how he's phrasing different things.
Don't believe in Nirvana.
He's even got that gospel sounding backing vocal behind him.
Holy, holy, holy. Oh God, running to the altar like a track star. Can't wait another second. There's a way you hold.
Another thing to notice as well, I'm so sorry for pausing it so much, but as he's going up into those higher pitches, it's not like he's changing too much about his voice as he goes up there, but the fact just is that the higher up in pitch that you go, the less obvious nasalized singing becomes. Because high pitches in general often sound very nasal if you pay very close attention to them.
You're so holy.
Little voice crack there is nice.
I have to make this announcement, but we have to shut down the plane. I know it's due to the current.
I'm sorry. The only thing that I just don't buy about this is Justin Bieber doing any sort of hard manual labor. Maybe he can, but I can't. I certainly can't. That's why I do YouTube.
I want each and every one of you to know that you are highly valued. We're going to. I'm truly sorry.
It is a good message, though. Because there's a lot of people going through a lot of tough shit right now. And so it is a good message.
They say we're too youngin'. The pimps and the players say don't go crushing. Wise men say fools rushing. But I don't.
Dude, it's actually the more and more I think he's doing this everywhere where he's moving his vowels towards those consonants.
They say we're too youngin'.
What is he even saying there? Young and? Almost pronounces it ing to get even closer to the N.
The pimps and the players say, don't go crushing. Why?
Don't go crushing. He goes straight into that N. I've never noticed how often he does this.
Wise men say, fools rushing.
Rushing. I don't appreciate him saying that about Russians, though. Russians are very hard-working people.
They say we're too young and the pimps and the players say, don't go crushing. Wise men say, fools are rushing. But I don't know.
Chance, the rapper.
The first step pleases the father.
Dude, I don't know that I've ever heard Chance on a track, but he's singing here. He's not even rapping, and it sounds real good.
Might be the hardest to take. When you come out of the water. I'm a believer, my heart is fleshy. Life is short with a temper, like Joe Pesci. They always come and sing your praises. Your name is catchy, but they don't see you how I see you, Parley and Desi.
Dude, the tone of his voice is so nice, and it goes so well on this track because he also, like Bieber, has a lot of nasalized sounds. But in order for that to kind of work with rap, he has a lot of dark sounds going on at the same time. So it's sort of like you get this like brightness to it and this like sassiness, but at the same time it's full and still in your face sounding. But also like the nasalized sound kind of adds an emotional element to it.
Tween, tween, Hesse, hit the jet speed. When they get messy, go left.
like Lionel Messi. Let's take a trip and get the Vespas or rent a jet ski. I know the spots that got the best weed. We going next week. I wanna honor you. Rise groom, I'm my father's child. I know when the son takes the first step, the father's yes. proud. I know we believe in God and I know God believes in us.
Hey, you folks all right?
He's backing off on the volume on this particular section of it. So instead of the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, which is what he was doing before, it was more of a call out. He's now pulled back the way you hold. He even has a little bit of a H sound. If you add a very strong H to the beginning of your phrase, it tends to add a lot of breath into your voice. And so he's doing that here. And also he kind of like chokes on it a little bit. The way you hold me, hold me, hold me, right? It kind of like almost cracks. Kind of makes it sound more emotional.
God believes in us.
Hey, you folks all right?
Yeah, we're good. We're good.
Where are you guys heading?
To my mansion. Sorry.
We don't really know.
Hey, I'll tell you what, I'm heading in the direction of a warm meal if you guys are up for it. Buenas noches.
That's sweet.
Feel so holy, holy, holy.
And Justin Bieber's coming home for dinner.
Oh God, running to the altar like a track star. Can't wait another second. Oh God, running to the altar like a track star.
What universe is this happening in? Don't hate me, you guys. I'm just f***ing around.
Running to the altar like a track star. Can't wait another second.
There's a way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. Feel so holy.
The ending phrase is actually so nice. Ha, 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 holy. The musical term for this is staccato. He hits those notes, but in a breathy way. But this time he's using that H that he choked on previously, intentionally choked on. I'm not saying that in a negative way. He's like punching each one of those.
Me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feel so holy.
And he's still kind of choking on them a little bit as well. Cool. Anyway, like I said, there's gonna be a link to download and stream this down below. I'm definitely gonna be playing this song. I really like this song, actually. So anyway, be sure you check that out. Be sure you check out the Skillshare link down there as well. And check me out on Instagram and Twitter. And until next time, Tristan and Tris fam, thank you for joining me. Peace out.
It's so